Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Goblin Inc. I'm your titular goblin, and here is our first, right? Our first official? Yeah. Well, I mean, okay, it's not our first official stream outside of Goosebumps with Goblin, but it's the new, we're here to do new stuff now for the month of November. I've got a few things lined up, actually. And I'm gonna go over them right after I cough. Hold on, I've got a persistent fucking cough that won't go away. Okay. Alright. What was I talking about? Oh, yes. So, welcome to November. It is currently 8:38 p.m. on a Friday, November 3rd, 2023. Welcome, everybody. And our games for this month, I don't know if we're going to get them done this month, but the games we're planning on doing this month at least are Metal Gear Solid 1. We're going to do all of this. Maybe Metal Gear Solid 2, and then we'll get to 3. You know what I mean? We'll figure that out. But for right now, we've just got 1. We're going to have Max Payne at some point this month. We are also going to have Yakuza 3. Yakuza 3 on the docket for this month. Hello, Warrior. Bro, you have no idea how annoying the controls are on this game, lol. So, here's a little... Wait, if we... We do get sounds. Cool. I was hoping so. Well, first, okay, let me talk about this. So this is obviously the Master Collection for the Metal Gear Solid games. I've heard some pretty spicy takes about this collection. I've heard it's not very good. I don't know, Rorier, I've seen you on my PlayStation friends. I've seen you've been playing it. How have you been enjoying it? You were playing the other night and were wondering how you played when you were a kid. I do that with some games sometimes. Recently I played, oh God, what was it? The Simpsons The Game? Where it's like, not hit and run. It's like The Simpsons The Game. It's like a joke off of Simpsons the movie. But yeah, I played that game and I got a cough. Jesus Christ. Yeah, but I just didn't understand how I played those games when I was a child. God, my fucking... Hold on. My household has been persistently sick for the past few weeks, which has not been fun. It's good for nostalgia, but it's rough. They should have included the remastered version like they did for the GameCube. It looks way better. Wait. Also, I feel like this game is kind of very loud. Is it really loud? Is the music overpowering right now? There's no... Also, I already know these controls are going to be annoying because circle is confirm and X is to go back in the fucking menu. But let me know if the audio is ever too loud. We're gonna get into the game here in a minute. But no, I tried playing the... Because I was wondering, I was like, do I want to play Metal Gear? Not Metal Gear Solid, Metal Gear. 1 and 2 before I play these games. So I downloaded them. They took literally 3 seconds to download because they are such old games. I played about 2 minutes of it, and then I went, how the fuck do I make content out of this? How do I stream this and talk about it? Oh no, I'm not going to. The point of my story is I'm not going to play them on stream. Yeah, no, I got so tired of it after legit like 5 minutes. No joke. All right, but we're gonna get into it because we've been talking for a bit. Now, I have never played these. The only Metal Gear Solid I have ever had exposure to is 5. I've played 5, and I didn't beat 5. I've played 5 up until you go to Africa, right? You start in Afghanistan and you go to Africa. All I'm hearing is a bunch of skill issues here. Oh no, no. Don't say that, Eco. Don't say that to me. 4 is your personal favorite? I hear everybody really likes 4. It's either 3 or 4 that everybody talks about all the time. Or Rising. Rising Revengeance or whatever it's called. I will say I'm gonna go into this that I like the Metal Gear series. I've played 5. I fucking loved 5 for what I played of it. And I know Snake Eater. I know Snake Eater as a song. I know all the lyrics of Snake Eater because I think it's just a really good song. Legit your favorite franchise of all time. Okay. All right. I mean, I'm hoping, like, have you played 3 yet? Does 3 at least play decent or no? And I look through these. I know the only one I have to play is this top one. Yeah. All right. Let's do it. Oh, shit. I forgot X is to go back. I'm already getting tripped up. Online manual? What? Whoa, would they pull up the manual from 2005? Or 1998? Alright, I'm gonna pay attention to these cutscenes. Also, I chose this little border because I thought this border was cool. What the fuck was that little... Is that the game? I thought that was the logo. Was that the... Excuse me? Yeah, we all know whose fucking game it is. We all know who made this game. The man, the myth, the legend. My penis be like doing the fucking Death Destroyer or the Star Destroyer
nuclear
shot.
Nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago.
That guy sounds so familiar.
Attacked and captured by next generation.
Who the fuck is that guy?
Being led by members of Foxhound.
Who the fuck is that guy?
They're demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24
I'm
hours.
I'm looking it up.
They'll launch a nuclear weapon.
It is. It's Uncle Max from Ben 10. Objectives. Thank you, Eco. I'm so glad you knew I was thinking
Donald
of Ben
Anderson.
10.
And the president
oh my God.
Tech, Kenneth Baker. Both are being held as hostages. Secondly, you're
seriously, you get a gold star for today.
The ability to make a nuclear strike. Stop them if they do.
Fucking Max Tennyson. Or Grandpa Max. Why did I say Uncle Max?
And then we'll launch a one-man SDV.
Swimmer delivery machine.
After the SDV gets its
so wait, what's happening right now? I'm too busy trying to figure out where this guy's voice is from. I don't know what's happening. We're launching a missile from a submarine that has a little dude in it. And I'm guessing that dude is Snake.
High-tech special forces unit.
Foxhound. I know
your
about Foxhound.
Unit. One that I was a commander of.
So they're still around.
There are six members of Foxhound involved in this terrorist activity. Psycho Mantis, with his powerful psychic abilities.
Psycho Mantis?
Sniper Wolf, a beautiful and deadly sharpshooter. Decoy Octopus.
Decoy Octopus?
Vulcan Raven, Giant and Shaman.
Giant and Shaman?
And
what does that mean?
Ocelot, specialist in interrogation and a formidable gunfighter. And finally, in charge of them, Foxhound squad leader, Liquid Snake.
Liquid Snake?
The man with the same code name as you. The nuclear weapons disposal facility covers the whole island. I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target.
Anyone going with me?
As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission.
Weapons and equipment OSP?
Yes. This is a top secret.
I'm so glad they explained the fucking...
Don't expect any official support.
What are those called? When a string of letters are put together? And they mean words? This is going to be AIDS to watch, lol. I can't wait. What? My fucking stupid brain? Metal Gear! Solid! I like the aesthetic of this already. Press the... Okay. Wait, that was the intro? Like, to the load screen? Fuck, I keep forgetting X to go back. Okay, I'm not playing this shit on hard. Are you kidding me? How easy is easy? Is easy still hard? You scared? No. No. Shut up. Because I'm actually, I know how ridiculous these games are, like, with difficulty. Also, I know a lot about Metal Gear lore. I've watched videos about Metal Gear lore, so I'm, like, trying to remember exactly what the fuck is going on, because it's, like, playing 5, I'm like, I know who Big Boss is. Go normal like normal. Okay. All right. I mean, to be fair, putting it out there, I'm trying to play more games on hard. I'm trying to give myself more of a challenge. David Hayter, the legend. Christoph Fritz sounds familiar. Or Christopher Fritz? Is that what it said? Or was I reading it Christoph? This is like the lamest fucking intro ever. Like, this is only 1988 video game.
I'm
fucking
going to swap down a couple of bothersome flies.
I know that sound from Smash. Smash Brothers. Watch your mouth.
This is Snake. Colonel, can you hear me?
Oh, their little mouth move.
Clear. What's the situation,
bah, bah,
Snake?
Bah, bah, bah.
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface. But make sure nobody
I'm
sees
so glad
you.
Grandpa Max is going to be talking to us through this
codec.
Game.
The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the select button.
Touchpad, you fucking liar.
Stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear
the small bones of my ear?
Okay, I'm ready
what?
To go.
What? So I'm starting to realize I'm kind of glad I did check out Metal Gear. Because now I'm kind of realizing that game is just a proof of concept of this game. Because this is the exact same opening. No, I have not seen that eco. Oh, cool. Glad I figured that out pretty quickly. Okay, so that guy's up there. Shit. He's like lightly jogging. Fuck! Leave me alone! You can't see me. Shit! Get down, Snake! What are you doing? So, might want to get something to write down with for these those codec. Wait, I actually have to remember those? You're not joking. You're totally not joking right now, are you? What the fuck was the first one? 14085? I swear to God, if you're fucking pranking me. Was it 14085 or was it 18540? Shit! What the fuck did he say? What was the code that you said? Okay, 14085. I was right. I fucking remembered that. Codex. Metal Gear Solid 1. Grandpa Max 14085. Well, I wrote it down just in case. Did I just call him by accident?
Snake, you have to crawl to get through there. First, crouch down by pressing the crawl button, and then use the directional button to crawl in the direction you want.
Be careful, though. Crawling is slow, and you can't attack when you're doing it either.
You can stand up by pressing the crawl button again.
What the fuck is the crawl button? Okay. Okay. I was just pressing buttons before, I'll be honest. All of these games aren't in a 4x3 screen, are they? They like, Snake Eater is going to be at least 16x9, right?
Snake, there's an elevator there you can take up to the ground. You'll just have to wait for the elevator to come down. You better hide somewhere.
Okay. Sure? Wait, do you mean they don't? Why would they not? Why would this not all be at least in 16x9? 16x9 is like the default. No, I know they get better, but I'm talking about the collection itself. Oh, fuck. Where do I hide? Oh, wait, there's a thing over here. Or no, there isn't. So if I press up, down. Oh, fuck. I don't know where to go. Ration. I'm hiding. I can go in first person? What the fuck? Okay. Trying to figure out, is there like a fucking course there ain't no goddamn instructions on how to use what button. What do you fucking want from, look at that reflection. That's a great fucking reflection. Look at that, that's 1988 or 1998 reflections. That's fucking wonderful. Look at that! Oh shit! I was too impressed by the reflections! Fuck!
I just want to look at... Stop! I want to admire game Kojima. Don't do this to me.
Where'd he go?
Fucking dupedom.
Where do I go?
Oh, thank God.
I'm waiting. You don't see nothing, dude. There's nothing to see. Yeah, you're leaving. Yeah, you're leaving. Bitch. Dumb bitch. Dumb bitch.
So recently my life has become consumed by Alan Wake 2. In a way that it is bordering on unhealthy. I am fucking infatuated with this game. To no end.
There he is! Guys!
It's Metal Gear Goblin. There he is. I like that they put the director by Hideo Kojima right on him. That's cute. That's great. I love that, actually.
Said no one ever. Dude, you didn't even watch me play it. You haven't played it for yourself. You don't fucking know, dude. I'll fucking defend this game to the death. It's gotten tens and nines across the board, dude. I think it has a hot chance of winning game of the year, okay? I'm saying it. And this isn't even my bias. Fucking Control won 2019. Okay, 2019 won game of the year. And it's just as good, if not better. I might slightly like it better just because of the... And he was in Fortnite. Exactly. You don't see no Baldur's Gate characters being in fucking Fortnite.
It's Snake. I'm in front of the disposal facility.
Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
How's that sneaky?
What the fuck? Why you gotta...
I'm nice and dry.
You're older than I, you douche.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska, you know.
Take it easy. I'm grateful.
We're in Alaska?
If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide, Snake. All of the genome soldiers in this exercise are using it.
I see.
Also, I am drinking this stream. I've decided to, after like 2 weeks without alcohol,
just took off from Galena and are headed
decide tonight's
way.
The night.
The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
No, it's snowing in Cancun. Well, I don't fucking know. This could have been the North Pole.
Behind D. Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
Oh my god, that's vibrating on my cock and balls.
But it looks like our little diversion got
I did not know that this was going to vibrate.
Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed.
Well, don't... If there's like a puzzle or something, let me at least try to figure it out, Roar. I do appreciate it. And I probably will ask for help, but at least wait until I ask. Okay.
There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Well,
you
must
know?
Be crazy to fly behind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I haven't introduced you to yet. This is Mei Ling. She was assigned to us as our visual and data processing specialist. She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton.
How would I not
system.
Know who the fuck she is at this
Contact
point, then?
Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself.
Oh, Mei Ling's cute. I like her.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
I like her perky attitude.
I just didn't
expect
a world-class designer of military technology to be so cute.
See, even Snake thinks so.
No, I'm serious.
No, seriously,
well, I know
like
I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
I'm kind of fucking rock hard right now.
I can't believe I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake. But I'm surprised. You're very frank for a trained killer.
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
I'm very horny.
I'm looking forward to learning about the man behind the legend. But first, let me explain about your Soliton radar system. The bright dot in the middle is you, Snake. The red dots are your enemies, and the
I don't know how they would have figured that out at this point, but...
The genome soldiers have highly developed senses.
Snake is a puss hound in this game? I fucking love it. I love it.
Make sure you don't let them see you.
First, I love that this motherfucker is in a game with Kirby.
And look for the DARPA chief.
The DARPA chief was injected with the same GPS transmitting nanomachines as
you. Oh, but going back to the alcohol thing.
On your radar as a green
you want to redeem me to drink, feel more than free.
You can from him about the terrorists, if he's alive, that is.
Snake, your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
Yes, it gets jammed easily, I'm afraid.
Yes, it's all made from currently existing technology. You won't be able to use it in an area with strong harmonic resonance, so be careful.
We'll be monitoring your movements by radar, so contact us by codec anytime you want.
Got it.
What am I drinking? I just got some Bud.
Seriously, Snake, we're here to back you up, so call if you need some information or advice. I'm also in charge of your mission data. Contact me if you want me to record your current status. My frequency is 140.96.
14096. For saving data. 14096. Don't forget it.
Remember, except for your binoculars, you're naked.
Ling.
You need to arm yourself with whatever weapons you can find.
I remember. First, I'm strip searched by Dr. Naomi here,
nine,
and
six?
Then all my weapons
14196?
Imagine yourself put in that position.
Right?
Well, if you make it back in one piece, maybe I'll let you do a strip search on me.
I'll hold you to that, Doctor. By the way, sorry to disappoint you, but I did manage to smuggle out my smokes.
How did you do that?
In my stomach. Thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acids.
Cigarettes? How are those going to help you?
You never know.
Are we going to have a smoke break right now?
If you want to get in, there's the front door.
I thought we were about to go have a smoke break.
It's the fastest way, but there's too much risk of
being
spotted
by the enemy.
All right,
I wrote 14196.
I can't just knock on the door and ask them to let me in. There's one sentry on the left and one on the right. They're armed with 5.56ers and pineapples.
I love watching him run around on his own. This is so cute.
What about the air duct near the door? There should also be a duct on the second floor.
I can't see it from here.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I'll let you decide the best COA.
Did you know they still
I'm
make Bloody Marys?
Snake.
Like... drink? Yeah? What do you mean they still make... Yeah, it's an alcohol drink. I mean, yeah, there's definitely been alcohol drinks probably lost to the ages, but it's like one of the most famous alcoholic beverages there are. I've never had one. I'm kind of grossed out by the thought of one. Try it, it's not bad. Maybe I will. Just polished off my first beer of the night. Oh, motherfucker, I didn't real- Oh, I can just run around? So what am I trying to do? I actually have to- This, I love Hideo Kojima games, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. Oh my god. I, like everybody else, loves Hideo Kojima games. I was one of the fucking biggest believers in Death Stranding. So much so that I bought the most expensive version of it. Stupidly. I shouldn't have done it, but I did it. How did I forget? Nice job, idiot. But no, just... I love the game, don't get me wrong, but... I need to just shut the fuck up. I just need to stop talking. Like, don't get me wrong, I like the game, but it was not worth the amount of money that I spent on it. No, this really is a skill issue. How do I avoid this? Well, I was not. You fucking liars. You big fibbers. How the fuck you dare say some shit like that to me? Who the fuck up woodying their woodpecker, you know what I'm saying? Who up puffing the magic dragon right now, you know what I'm saying?
Surveillance camera?
When do I get a fucking gun?
That base must have some kind of ventilation system to recirculate the air. There should be air ducts around there somewhere. They must need a lot of
my
power
leg touched
to run
it.
The base.
That's fucked up.
It's probably a diesel generator somewhere. And since generating electricity requires
this base must
oxygen,
cost so much fucking money to run then.
For that
fucking
too.
Diesel? Have
You're
you ever seen those fucking
this,
videos where truckers fucking fill up their trucks and it's like
we're using as a diversion
the price of like two mortgages?
Then we got a message from Liquid. He said if we try something like that again, he'll launch the nuke. Snake, hurry up and get in there. That hind will be coming back soon.
Okay. No! I'm going anyway. Can't do anything. Fuck you. Snake's out of here. No, but the amount of cutscenes, dude, in fucking Kojima games, sometimes they're like... the most ridiculous shit. What the fuck? Get out of here, you goddamn rats. I'm in a fucking
Snake,
vent.
This is McDonald Miller. It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
Master?
I quit being a drill instructor, so I moved out here for some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while, I still help train the Alaskan scouts.
Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well,
what do you want to do to my foxhole?
A harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you, so call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here. My frequency is 141.80. Those mice are Alaskan field mice. Don't worry, they can't hurt you. Wild field mice don't have a thick layer of fat, but they can still survive the bitter winters here without hibernating. They dig tunnels under the snow. That's where they stay warm.
Survival specialists, huh? I should learn from them.
But there's a dark side, too.
Maybe I should go
sometimes
off the grid.
The males will kill and eat offspring that's not their own.
To ensure the survival of their own genes, right?
Yeah. Pretty brilliant
program. What the fuck are we talking about?
If there are mice, that means there must be an exit somewhere. Follow the mice.
I mean, I will. I was already doing that. What the fuck was that conversation about? Oh, fuck. I'm dying. Important plot. Sure. Oh, thank God. I feel like I just watched Wild Kratts. Yeah, that fits. Wild, wild, wild Kratts.
Wild Kratts.
Man, I remember those motherfuckers when Zaboomafoo was alive. That motherfucker. He had to go and die on us and everything had to go to shit. I blame Zafumafoo for fucking how my life has gone. Because that's healthy. Shit. Snake, we can't go there. Prance away. Fuck. I'm in the middle
Use
of running.
The elevator to change floors. There should be a cargo elevator that you can take down somewhere around there. Try to find it.
Okay. I probably could have done that on my own, but thanks. Thanks, Kojima. That's my punch? Okay. What the? Stop calling me! Who the fuck is... Oh, no. Okay. Meiling is 141.96. You were right. What? It's not 141.96? What the fuck? Shit. I'm trying to think. Was it 140.96?
What's up, Steve?
Yeah, bitch. Oh. Did she not need me? All right, let me fix that. Let me write it down. 140.96. 140.85. You lying son of a bitch. Why would you do that? Okay. Wait, or no.
Talk to you later, Snake.
I pressed circle. Circle meant to continue. Okay, how do I... What do I press? What the fuck? Who's calling me?
Snake, use the elevator to move from floor to floor. To call the elevator, press the button on the nearby control panel by pressing the action button. The elevator should show up in no time.
Oop, circle. What's wrong with calling it circle? Oh, there we go. What do you call it? O? The O button? O. Oh, fucking no. Or shit. Stand up. Circle. Get out of this. Get out of this. There you go. Stop fucking calling me.
Look at the radar. It's picking up the DARPA chief. He's the green dot. Hurry and rescue him.
Right here? Where? Where you at? You little freak?
Snake, if you want to go up or down a ladder, just press the action button by the ladder.
Okay.
Hell yeah. I don't know where I'm going. There is no sense of direction in this game whatsoever. Is there going to be backtracking at some point? Like, is there a point to memorizing this map? I don't know where I'm going. Can I look? What the fuck did I just do? Wait. fuck! What did I just... Oh, I pre... Oh! Wait. Wait, no, fuck. Shit. This button. Oh, I can change it? Oh, fuck yes, I'm changing it. Crawl can be circle. Yes! Boo? No, fuck you. Fuck you. If I can do it, I'm gonna do it. They put in the game for a goddamn reason. Fuck, how do I... Get out of here. Weak. Oh my. Wait, scream. Wait. Oh. What does it look like? Does that look better? Or does that look worse? Does it look better when it's in the center? It looks like there's more screen when it's off to the side. Am I crazy in thinking that? I can smell your vag from here. Yeah, and it smells fucking awesome. It's the best smelling pussy you've ever fucking smelled. No. Back. Okay. No, what the fuck am I doing? What did I just do? Oh, okay. Wait. There's something going on down there. I want to see. Here, I thought you were trying to play hardcore. Whoa, what the fuck? Wait. What? Hell yeah. What do SIGs do? Hell yeah. Can I smoke a SIG? God damn it. I want to look at what this guy's doing. Is that so bad? Is that so bad that I want to look at what the... Oh, what the fuck? I can move with the D-pad? Whatever. I guess I don't give a shit what this guy's doing.
Snake, the DARPA chief's signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Isn't there some place to drop down? Take a look around in first-person view mode.
You tell me after, you stupid, silly son of a bitch. So there is a fucking first-person view mode. How do I do it? How the fuck do I do it? Huh? This ain't first-person view mode. It's triangle.
Is that a woman?
Is that a woman? Listen. There's a lot of controls to this game, okay? You meant twat. Well,
who's that? Who the fuck are you? Get out of my room. Get out.
I'm here to save you.
Oh.
You're the DARPA chief, Donald Anderson, right?
You here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
I'm the pawn they sent here to save your worthless butt.
Really? It's true. You don't look like one of them. In that case, hurry up and get me out of here.
Slow down. Don't worry. First, I want some information about the terrorists.
The terrorists?
Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the
again,
White House.
Who the fuck
they
are
say
you?
If they don't accede to their demands.
Get out of my house.
Nuclear weapon.
Sweet Jesus.
Is it possible?
It's possible. They could launch a nuke.
How did they
launch?
A nuke?
I thought this place was just for keeping the dismantled warheads. They shouldn't have access to a missile.
What I'm about to tell you is classified information. Okay. We're conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon. A weapon that will change the world.
What?
A weapon with the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Metal Gear. So...
Metal Gear. It can't be.
He said it. He said the line.
You knew? Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
So that's what Metal Gear is?
A couple of run-ins in the past.
I thought it was just a... So I know it's still just a robot, but it's like...
Why else would I
an actually dangerous robot? Because there's so many in like five.
I had heard the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
On the contrary. It's grown into a huge joint project between Arms Tech and ourselves.
That's the guy who plays the Grim Reaper in Billy and Mandy.
We use this exercise as raw data and then proceed to
I
mass
think.
Production.
He sounds a lot like him. Those walls are so thick. How the fuck is Meryl hearing them? Yeah, you're right. Is that her name, Meryl?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
Rex.
Metal Gear Rex?
Metal Gear Rex.
What?
The code name for the new Metal Gear prototype.
Why would you give it such a lame name?
Probably already finished arming the warhead they plan to use.
Metal Gear Rex.
These guys are pros. They're all experienced in
Metal Gear
weapons.
Jeff.
Hey! Shut up in there, will ya?
I will fucking kill you, sir.
But I thought that all nuclear warheads were equipped with safety measures. Some kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL. Yes, of course, there is a PAL. It's set up so
I am your PAL, Snake.
Two different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are two passwords?
Yes. Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker? The president of Arms Tech.
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But they found out my password.
You talked.
Well, to be fair, my password was password, so they kind of figured it out pretty quickly.
Psychomantis.
He said it, Psychomantis.
One of the members of Foxhound. He has psychic powers.
This is bad.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too.
If they find out Baker's password...
Yes.
Something bad's gonna happen, right?
A nuke anytime.
Like, I'm doing this for
but
a reason.
There is a way to stop the launch.
What?
The card keys.
Card keys?
They were designed by Arms Tech, the system developers, as an emergency override. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the card keys and engage the safety lock.
And if I do that?
Yes. You can
stop the cutscene's gone on for like 20 minutes.
That card key.
So where are the keys?
Baker should have them. Listen, you need three card keys. There are three different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay. Three card
sure.
keys.
Sure. Whatever you say.
You know where they might be keeping Baker.
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
Wow, no password?
I heard the guards say they moved him to an area that has a lot of electronic jamming.
Any other clues?
Yes. They cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color?
Look for the areas where the walls are a different color.
Take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level one security door.
Thank you.
It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Why do I need to know that?
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body as the transmission.
Oh, okay. Cool.
As you approach the door's security devices, they'll read the data stored in the card.
Uh-huh.
And the doors will open automatically. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Now I'm gonna kill you.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So does the White House plan to give in to the terrorists' demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon?
Oh, shit!
What is it?
Oh shit, he dying. He dying for real though. My fucking controller's going brazy right now.
Dead.
No shit, he just had a fucking freak out.
Naomi, the chief.
Naomi, this
happened?
Dude just had a fucking freak
know.
Out.
It looked like a heart attack, but...
A heart attack? No. Colonel, are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not. Snake, you've got to understand. This op is security level red. You need the highest security clearance to get access to the complete file.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you. The Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm just here as your support. Snake, we don't have time to debate. Get out of there and find...
Snake, I don't like it when you're mad at me. Usually this isn't what happens, and it's kind of hurting my feelings. I'm not going to lie, dude. Okay, where the walls are a different color. God, it is so nice to have circle as crouch. Feels so good not being a little bitch. Oh, I just had to wait. Or did I walk out?
Don't move.
Oh, shit. Okay. Sure. Not moving.
So you killed the chief, you bastard.
You killed Kenny! You bastard!
No, you're not. Don't move!
What the fuck is he doing?
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person? Your hands are shaking.
No!
Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful, I'm no rookie.
Liar. That nervous glance. That scared look in your eyes. They're rookie's eyes if I ever saw them. You've never shot a person, am I right?
You talk too much.
You're just
you
a little bitch.
Safety off, rookie.
You're not even gonna shoot
I'm
me.
No rookie.
You're not one of them, are you?
You fucking baby.
Open that door. You've got a card, don't you?
Why?
So we can get the hell out of here.
Looks like we'll be a little delayed.
Can someone give me a fucking gun?
What are you doing? Don't think. Shoot!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Gonna beat the fuck out of these guys. Get the fuck up, I dare you. Shit. Get up. Fuck. I really thought. I thought for a split second that things would be okay. All right. I really have to wait a long time for this. All right, this time I'll make sure I use my gun. Get back up, I dare you, dies 10 seconds later. Listen. I tried. And in the end, that's all that matters, right? Oh, shit. Fucking, oh my god, this shooting sucks.
Yeah.
Is there even like a lock on or something?
Are you okay, Snake?
Can I shoot in first person? That might help. It doesn't help that I have to stand completely still. Load times are really quick though. Did she open it? There we go. Oh no, I can't. Fuck. Fuck. It's so hard to aim. Oh, fuck my life. Oh my god, I can't. I wish there was like a way I could practice shooting and not just be instantly fucking thrown into the shit. I might die a couple more times. I don't know. I'm hiding. Ain't nobody can stop me. I'm invincible. Level 1 card. Smoke a cig, Snake. Or don't. Oh, throwing hands is a better idea right now. All right. What if? Fuck. What if I got up? And then what if I died? What would you guys think of that? What would you guys think of that? What would you guys think if I completely did that? And that was the outcome. Do you guys still like me? If that happened? Please open the fucking door. Fuck, oh my god, now that I have the fucking buttons changed, I keep forgetting what the buttons are. This is the worst fucking day of my life. I don't even know what to say. Oh, I keep forgetting that X is punch now. X is punch. Me jerking off a stranger. Now I'm going real fast. Okay, X is punch. Fuck. Well, I didn't even fuck up that time, and I still died. I go back to jerking off. This is how Snake does it. That's cool, you can see her walk past. dude, I don't know what the fuck to do. Like, there's, if there was, like, a better way to aim, if you could aim before you have to shoot. But the thing is, you have to shoot and aim at the same, like, with... I don't know how to explain that without it sounding stupid, but it makes sense in my head. Did I kill one? And the other problem is the gun doesn't show up until, like, 3 seconds after they've been here, so I've already gotten shot, like, fucking 40 times. God damn it, I can't even fucking... I want to be able to fucking, like, have a tutorial. I want a fucking tutorial. Actually, wait, hold on. That's all this is? There's no... You are Snake, a government agent on a mission to regain control of a secret nuclear weapon base from terrorist hands. This is kind of cute, actually. Get out of this. There we go. Definitely gonna go grab another beer if I die. Not a doubt in my goddamn mind that's gonna happen. Yep. Like, you can't even dodge. You can't even fucking dodge, dude. Like, you can't, I don't, do I leave? Do I exit the door right there? Maybe if I hide and let this bitch deal with it, maybe I'll be okay. I'm grabbing another beer. Fuck you, Snake. You fucking... bastard.
What is your problem? You just ate. You ate literally an hour ago.
Alright. I've got my beer. I'm guessing the door's open. I've also ordered a pizza. Just putting that out there. At some point, I'm going to have to go grab a pizza. But I have ordered one because I want pizza. Because nothing goes better than on a Friday night, a stream, a beer, and a pizza. You're really just hanging out with the bro right now, you know? The dude is hanging out. There was also no sounds playing. That was weird. Okay, let me hide in here. Oh, I can't. Okay, cool. Fuck. I got really close there. So I need to get one of them to shoot her. That's my problem, is because all three of them are aiming at me. I need someone to shoot at her. We're getting there. We're getting close. Please open the door. Thank you. Did the door open? I'm not here. I didn't hear a... Oh, I guess it did. I thought it makes a little sound. I was listening for the sound and I didn't hear it. Come on, dude. I can't suck at this game this badly. Like, come on. Uh-huh. Oh my god.
Bah.
At least I get to be drunk for this. Fucking shoot at her! You... What is she doing? She's fucking having a spaz attack. Fucking Pharrell Williams told us to do that fucking in 2008 or whatever year that fucking album came out. We ain't doing it now. Dumb bitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, bitch. Show me the champion of light. I'll show you the herald of darkness. Lost in a never-ending night. Takes so long. I never realized it's like a punch sound. I thought it was like a little whoosh. Fuck. I like that she has to be, like, carried off. And they say that it loops forever, this road that I find you on every time. And they say that it loops forever, this road. I can see you there. But you can't see me anywhere. Your words aren't meant for me. They're meant for you, I see. Just someone fucking die. Okay, I'm looking it up. How to shoot in Metal Gear Solid 1. How to shoot Metal Gear Solid. PS5. Wait, what? Does it... Wait, does the game have an auto-aim? Am I fucking it up? Hold on. Is there an auto-aim and I'm being fucking stupid? I think I'm being stupid. Let's see. I hope I'm being stupid. That'd be nice. I'd be happy with being stupid. I didn't even get to check it out. Eco, how long do you think this is going to take me to do? Be real with me. How long do you think I'm going to suffer for? It's just really how long it takes for this fucking gun to appear in my goddamn... There is an auto-aim! Oh my god, there is an auto aim. 10 to 20 more minutes? God damn it. Bitch, this is taking way too long. Jesus. No, don't start coughing now. Come on. Let's be mature about this. Why is she not shooting at all? Like, it just doesn't help. Oh my god.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot!
Yes! Oh my god. Fuck. No! Oh. Did you see how fucking close that was? I've got it so good this time. Wow, they all died too, yeah. Yeah. They all did die too. But I've got it this time. You don't even know how good I've got it.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot!
I can't skip this. As soon as I fucking get control, I'm pressing square. Oh my god, I am out of bullets. Please shoot them. Please.
Oh, shit. Did that just kill me? Oh my god.
Whew.
That was a lot of people. That was surprising.
Thanks for the help.
Wait.
But.
Who are you?
That ass, though.
You fool. You've killed him.
Now I understand why the joke is sexualizing Solid Snake. Also, he does have a fat ass.
We'll never get that detonation code.
Boss, I have a good idea.
Was that Psycho Mantis? Yeah, Solid Snake has a fat ass. He just does, okay? I don't make the fucking rules. Come on, you're telling me you've seen him in Metal Gear Solid 5 and you don't think his ass is fat? There's Psycho Mantis.
Good girl. Just like that.
Naomi, I just had some kind of hallucination. Is it
I think I'm freaking out, Naomi.
No, Snake. The nanomachines are functioning properly.
So what was it?
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psycho Mantis, Foxhound's psychic.
Yeah, you knew this.
Think of it as a mental feedback loop.
So that was Mantis.
So where do I go now? I should call, hold on. You know what I should do? I should call.
Snake, Psycho Mantis has the power to read people's minds. You got the DARPA chief's detonation code.
Wait,
hurry up or
what was
Baker's
the code for?
Code
or 14096,
right.
That was it.
If the terrorists get Baker's code, they'll be able to launch that nuke anytime they want.
Yeah, they'll use Metal Gear to do it. Colonel, did you know they were conducting a military exercise here using Metal Gear?
I didn't know.
Really?
Snake, you've got to understand. I'm just the middleman in this operation. Anyway, hurry up and get to the second floor basement. You've got to save the arms tech president before the terrorists find out his code.
All right, 14096. Here.
What is it, Snake?
Whoops,
Snake.
No. I didn't save.
What's up, Snake?
Come on. Save. There.
Snake, remember what the Gaul said. The graveyards are full of indispensable men. Snake, you're all alone and surrounded by bad guys. Try to be careful and avoid getting into a fight whenever you can.
I mean, I'm trying. I'm not doing very successfully at it.
You know all sorts of great quotes, don't you?
Well, both my parents are from Guangdong, China. But I was born and raised in America. I've always liked reading literature from both sides. Kinda keeps me in touch. I'll share some more quotes with you if you like.
I'm looking forward to it. But to tell you the truth,
if she was born and raised in America, wouldn't she have more of an English-sounding accent? Usually that's how that works. Like, if your kid is born in Ireland, they're more generalized to have an Irish accent if you're from, say, England. Where do I go, though? What do I do? Oh.
Huh?
Huh? What? Oh, because it's closed off. My pizza's gonna be here in a moment, by the way. Just putting that out there. Oh yeah, he said he look for the wall that's different colored, right? Oh, hold on. Alright, I'm back with some food. I don't know why that came up. Wait. How do I walk? I can walk and aim? But I have to hold two buttons in a weird way. I have to press square and circle, which is very hard to do. Just want to put that out there. It's a very hard thing to do. There we go. Please let me use this. There we go. Wait, I press circle. What? What the fuck do I do? I don't understand. I'm gonna take a fucking bite of some food. I don't see this going anywhere for a moment. I was gonna wait till a cutscene, but fuck it. Hell yeah. Why is this not up? There we go. I feel like the hamster dance should be fucking playing right now. Wait, it is X? Wait a fucking minute. Wait a minute. Why is it? Oh, because I changed it to X. So all of the things are X. But not in the menu still. Does that make sense? It really is fucking with my head that I changed the controls. Ah. No smoking? Fuck you.
Can I smoke?
Yeah, he's got a cigarette in his mouth.
That's fucking fantastic. Look at that. Fuck the rules. Says Solid Snake. Everybody screenshot this and put the cool dank sunglasses over him. Everybody, right now. Shit, I just want to eat my cheesy bread. This piece is so big that it's fucking falling apart in my hand. This fucking symbol is gonna drive me insane. All right. I ate a piece of that. I can wait until the next fucking 20-minute cutscene to eat another piece. Unless there's no place to go down here, then I have no fucking clue. What did this lead to? This just led to some extra shit. And no smoking sign. So do I go back up to the other floor? Oh, my life is slowly draining because I'm smoking cigarettes.
You caught Snake?
I didn't mean to.
Talk to you later, Snake.
Fuck, I hate having it switched around in the menu. Yeah, this fucks with me. This fucks with me hard.
Good luck, Snake.
Okay. Here we go. Fuck. Let's try level one. What, it's 86, right? Shit. Fuck, what's the other one? 85? What is it? Good thing I wrote it down.
Are you smoking?
Yeah, so what?
Didn't you know that cigarettes contain benzopyrene, a chemical that leads to lung cancer? We now know that when benzopyrene enters the body, it changes to benzopyrene diol epoxide, BPDE, and attaches to the receptors on the P53 gene, the gene which causes lung cancer. The BPDE attaches to the P53 gene in three specific locations and causes precancerous changes to the lung tissue.
You know a lot about
Why couldn't we just remove that gene?
How good a cigarette tastes in the morning.
Okay, that was cool, but...
Anyway, hurry up and get to the second floor basement. You've got to save the arms tech president before the terrorists find out his code.
So I was in the right area, but where the fuck was I supposed to go? What was expected of me? You didn't see anything. That fucker didn't see a goddamn thing. Maybe I go down here? Nope, that kills me. I thought maybe it would lead to something fun. Just led to my death. Oh, that's a pretty generous save. Respect the hell out of you for that game. Nice save like that. Okay, can't just open that door. What doors can I just open? If any. Nope. Do the bars of the red indicate how many? No, it wouldn't. I think it's just a door. Shit, I need to get the cigarettes out of my mouth. There we go. They just look cool. And also, I forget they're there. I'm pressing fucking X on every single thing. Seriously, not this door? Where the fuck? I mean, fuck this. I'm hungry, and if you want me to stream for longer, I'm gonna eat. Otherwise, I'm gonna be grumpy. These jalapenos for some reason tonight are not that spicy. Like, they're averagely spicy. Fuck, I'm so sorry about that. That probably sounded like shit. Yeah, it's just like, I can so tolerate it spicy. This is the kind of spice that a white person tastes and go, oh, that's too much. I would know, I used to be said white person. And now, I eat spicy stuff all the time, so I have more of a tolerance. But God, that's probably so bad for your stomach to be eating spicy food all the time. Right? Or is it not? Because I guess in India, right? Their whole thing is spices. Not necessarily always like spicy spices, obviously, but. Oh, wait! I feel so dumb. What the fuck did I just get? I forgot that I had to have this equipped. Where is this guy? Seriously, where is this dude? We've already been in here, right? Yeah. What is the... four? Jesus Christ, okay. Two. There's no more level one, that one's three. Okay, now what? I've opened up every level. We just went in here. Maybe if I fall down a specific one? Maybe on a different floor? There's now different doors I can open? Like perhaps level one? Here. Shit. Oh my god, it opened the door. Fuck. You bastard.
Snake, what happened? Snake!
All right. This time I mean fucking business. Fuck. Fuck. I was hoping he wasn't gonna see me. That was the idea. Did not work. Clearly. Alright, I'm clearly going too fast. Ooh, that piece was loaded with jalapenos. Yeah, and again, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm drinking beer, so that dulls my taste buds a little bit. But, yeah, this is not as spicy as it usually is. I'm wondering if, Oh, shit. That is not what I meant to do. Oh, Yeah, that bit was only spicy because it had so many. Fucking goddamn it. I'm so bad at this game. Oh shit. I just knocked him the fuck out. Wait, and I got a suppressor? God damn you. Gotta say, this last half though, they really did overdo the jalapenos on this like last three pieces. It's now becoming a lot. I can't believe I fucking do that every single time. David, what is your problem? If I just kill them all, everything will be okay. Yeah. I did it. We got a box. Which I don't know how we use. Hell yeah. We did it. We're in the box. Okay, we're going as a box now. I just put my stick in the box. I put my dick in a box. Dick in a box, baby. Got my dick in a box. Ooh, dick in a box, girl. Thermal goggle. We got the fucking thermal goggle in this bitch. Hold on, I'm eating my last piece of cheesy bread. That's a level 2 card. Anyway, back to the box. That's unfucking fair. You bitch. That was just a fucking box, dude.
Go. I don't think there was anything over here, was there? No, there was just a level 2 place over there. All right. Shit. It's just a box, dude. Say okay. Fire off a shot. That's fucking bullshit. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go right now. What's up, Davey baby? Okay.
Snake.
Seems knocking people out in this game doesn't do anything.
Snake.
So that's pretty fucking cool. All of you die. That's all I can ask for is that you quickly die. Yeah, I didn't know I could do that. I do definitely want the cardboard box. That is a definite. That seems like it's actually gonna be very helpful. We can't go through that way, cool. Cool. Already been in here. Well, shit. Back to B2, because that's the only lead we have. Okay. That one we've already been in.
Like, what is wanted from me right now? Genuinely.
The walls that were submitted over should look slightly different. Look at the walls carefully in first-person view mode.
Oh,
try
this
to find the walls that have a different pattern.
Did you try hitting the wall? Maybe it'll sound different, too.
Those C4 explosives you've got should be able to destroy the walls that were cemented over.
Should have talked these fuckers a while ago. So this is the part with the walls. Okay, cool. Just gonna go at it like this. This is a kind of cool mechanic, though. Uh-huh. What patterns do the walls even have? Like, what pattern would be different? Hold on. Found one. Where's my C4? Whoops. Can I heal up at all? Cannot. We find things we can't use. Cool. Okay. So we found one. Is there one on the opposite side? There we go. Fuck. Why'd that not work? That should've worked. No, it did not. Okay, cool. Thank fucking Christ. Oh, we got more C4. Okay, that's cool. So is there one on every single wall? Or would it be every single corner? Let's see. Oh, I got a... Doesn't seem so. What about this corner? Oh, there we go. I don't feel like that's close enough. Oh, thank God. Did I find it? My signal's getting jammed. Hold on, give me something. Here we go. Wait, what? Okay, so set them right here. And then boom. That should have worked. There we go. Oh my God. This better fucking work. I'm out, so you better fucking send me into a cutscene. That's right, you bastards.
Am I too late?
Who the fuck is this dude?
He's alive. You're the Arms Tech president, Kenneth Baker.
Oh, he's
right?
Baker, okay.
Don't worry.
Bert Stewart.
I'm here to save you.
No, no, don't touch it.
C4.
Right. Touch that wire and the C4 will blow up along with the old
man.
Oh
shit, okay. Who the fuck
are you? So you're the one that the boss keeps talking about.
And you?
Special Operations Foxhound.
Oh, it's Revolver Ocelot.
Revolver Ocelot.
I know you from anywhere with your fucking stupid bullshit.
I've been waiting for you, Solid Snake. Now we'll see if the man can live up to the legend. This is the greatest handgun ever made. The Colt's single action army.
Are we fighting right now?
6 bullets. More than enough to kill anything that moves. Now I'll show you why they call me Revolver.
Okay.
Draw!
Draw!
Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullets you see. I make
make him go where I want.
Come on. Come on.
I love to reload during a battle. There's nothing like the feeling of slamming a long silver bullet into a well.
God damn it. I'm gonna eat a piece of pizza. Life.
Let's go.
What the fuck? He can do that?
He can bounce bullets off shit? Okay. Did not think we were bouncing bullets. Okay. Be a little bit more careful now. Also, I have no life, so I don't know what the fuck to do. That's why he said hiding won't help. Yeah, that's fair. The rest of this piece.
Am I too late?
Alright. I'm ready.
Wrong! Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullet shoes. I make them go where I want.
Why did I not hit him once? Oh, wait.
Hiding won't help me. I love to reload during a battle. There's nothing like the feeling of slamming a long
gun. Oh, fuck.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
Wait, is it not here? Is it here? There we go. Come on, tell me I got it. I did not. Please tell me I got it this time. Thank God.
Am I too late?
Imagine if this was one of the games where it doesn't pause the game when you go to the menu. I mean, I could see it doing that. I don't think that's an impossible thing to think about, personally. Got him twice.
Fuck.
They're so upset. It is right here. There we go. Please tell me I got it. Yeah, baby. There we go. Come on. How'd he hit me? Hard boss fight. And the fact that they keep sending me back here is not helping my the fact that this is taking forever. And our gun. All right, we got this. Standing still is not a good option.
Snake! What happened? Snake! Snake!
Oh my god. It's gonna take for fucking ever. Watch, I bet you I get it right. Until a couple of weeks ago, you did not know that Hello Kitty had several animes. Yeah. All those, like, famous shit things do. Kirby even has an anime. Fun fact. Come on.
I understand the bullets. I make them go where I want.
I wish I could just use a fucking grenade. Wait, what is this? Wait, disables electronics.
Oh.
Fuck.
I love to reload.
I really thought that electronic shit was gonna do something. Why did it take so long? What the fuck? How is it? How is it a no duh that Kirby has an anime, but it's a surprise that Hello Kitty has an anime? Explain that one to me. Motherfucker. I'm not hiding.
I make them go where I want.
Come on, bitch. I'm racing you faster. Maybe not. What the fuck did I... Why did I equip that instead of my fucking pistol? No!
I love to reload through you, man. There's nothing like the feeling of slamming a long silver bullet into a well-used chamber. Alright. Alive. Let's go.
Come on. I'm trying.
Don't you want to settle this? I love the smell of quarter. You know, that sultry smell.
Motherfucker.
But to you, it'll be the smell of your own death.
I'm out of bullets, cool. Absolutely, Yiko. I toss and turn. Like a motherfucker in my sleep. I've gone to bed with fucking blanket, shirt, pants on. All of a sudden, I wake up, I'm in my fucking underwear with no blanket to be fucking seen. Like, seriously, I go fucking buck wild when I sleep, apparently. I wish my aim was so much better. Fuck.
Hiding won't help you.
I understand the bullets you see. I make them go when I want.
No, I wasn't, Eco. I didn't realize my cat had come over earlier and completely unplugged my microphone. As he does. No, I was saying a bunch of shit. I don't even remember exactly. God damn it. This game actually might need to be played in like really small quantities. Cause I want to beat it. I want to play them all. I want to see, cause the story is fun so far. It's just this, the way it plays is real difficult to me. Very much so. I got so close. I did not mean to pick that up.
I love you. Alright. Alive. Let's go.
Every single fucking time.
he does this stupid bullshit, and I fall for it. You seem to be getting the hang of it. Do I? Like, of what? This boss fight or the game in general? Like, I understand the controls at this point, but the shooting and... Is this boss fight supposed to be, like, ridiculously hard? Got your number, bitch. I figured out how to freak you out. Kinda. Hold on.
Am I too late?
All right.
He's alive.
God damn it, dude. Oh, my fucking computer's dying.
Snake, are you okay? Snake! Snake!
There we go. Plug that bad boy in. You need some heals? Well, I can't fucking get some heals, you know? Yeah, if I had slightly more health, I'd be fucking rocking this shit.
Am I too late?
All right, bitch.
Run!
Fuck you, Snake. Oh,
you.
When you pick that.
I understand the bullets. I make them go where I want.
I just shot Baker. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey, Nasty.
What's wrong? Snake.
You're here to witness me fucking struggle at this. Okay. Why would it go to the chat? Oh my god, this works so much better. Hold on.
All right. Alive. Let's go.
Maybe, possibly. Well, that doesn't work. Anybody got tips and tricks? Any ideas? Anything I'm doing wrong? I'll take anything at this point. Damn it. I started moving immediately. He's never fucking fired like that before.
I love to reload during a battle. There's nothing like the feeling of slamming a long silver bullet into a well-reached chamber. All right. I'm alive.
I wish I could just continuously shoot the shit out of him, but... God damn it.
Don't you want to settle this?
Fuck. I waste bullets so often. He just fired 3 bullets. He's never done that before. He's never fucking done that before.
What's wrong? Snake! Snake!
All right. Wait. I have an idea. What if I did this to the controls? Hold on. So, shoot.
And then crack. Oh! Oh, hold on. Is that why it was like that? Hold on. I'm just curious about something. So that's why that was like that. Oh my god. Well, I guess I'm keeping the controls the same as they were. I'll figure them out pretty quickly, so. Should have kept them the same the entire time.
Wrong! Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullets you see. I make them go where I want them.
Come here, bitch. Come on.
I love to reload during a battle.
There's nothing like the feeling of slamming a long silver bullet into a well-aged chamber.
How am I not hitting a singular fucking shot right now? I mean, arguably, I did worse than I changed the keybinds back. I got this. There we go. I was like, why is he not placing it down?
Am I too late?
Wrong!
Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullets you see. I make them go where I want.
Come on. Fuck. Okay. Okie dokie. Do you guys like my Luigi impression, by the way? Are you guys a fan of that? I hope so.
It's safe, I think.
Hiding won't help you.
make them go.
Wait, could I just crawl underneath this and save him?
I love to reload during a battle. There's nothing like
it. Nope. Okay.
You idiot!
I like that that revolver ocelot cussed me out in that. That's cute. We got this shit, baby. Let's do it. That you have to stop for just a second to fucking equip your gun. He's trying to run away. And for some reason, he turned around.
What's wrong?
Instead of turning
Snake.
Left. Left for him, right for us. I'm not very good at this game. For an old man, he really can sprint. Yeah, he really can. He's got the energy of a fucking goddamn gorilla. Like, for seriously, this motherfucker just keeps going. Oh my god. I got him caught in a loop. This fucking idiot.
Alive. Let's go.
I might just do it. Fucked it up.
Don't you want to settle this?
Fuck. Get up. What are you doing?
I love the smell of cordial. You know, that's so greasy.
Why am I not shooting him? What the fuck just happened?
But to you, it'll be the smell of your own death.
I completely forgot the buttons. Oh, but now that I know that I can get him like that, it's all done. This next one's the next one, or the last one. I mean, technically, this next one is... All right. Time for this motherfucker to go down. Thank you. You know, though, for this game, fucking goddamn it.
Hiding won't help
me. For this game not telling me what to do, like, and where to go. I mean, it does tell me what to do, but not telling me exactly where to go. I've been able to find most everything pretty okay. There's been a few times where we've been stuck. So tired of listening to this guy fucking grunt.
I love to reload.
What the fuck? I thought he hadn't hit me yet. Why the fuck? I've been getting hit twice every time. He didn't hit me yet. Such fucking bullshit. Now we're already down to we can only get hit once. Which.
You idiot!
Yeah, I am kind of an idiot. Yeah, that was really fucking stupid of me. I will agree. Okay.
Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullets.
I hate sometimes when I go to press them both and he just thinks I want to crouch. Motherfucker, I hate your aim. I hate that sometimes you just have auto aim. Like that. Like, how did he predict the fuck where I was gonna go? I'm giving this like two more tries. Cause this has been going on for a while. It's like there's only so much of the same thing I can take over and over and over and over again. Change your weapon, you dumb fuck. What the fuck? Just kill me. Have you tried shooting while running? Yeah, Snake doesn't aim, like, diagonally when you're running. So I can't really do that. I have tried it. I'm done. No, C4 doesn't work. C4 blows up the whole thing. I can't do any more of this. I fucking can't. My brain is fucking telling me to stop, so I'm stopping. I'll come back to this at some point. Fucking Metal Gear kicking my ass. I hope you guys enjoyed. And maybe the next time I'll come back at it with a fucking clear head of not dying to this motherfucker 70 times. I will be back tomorrow. I don't know if it's going to be with this or something else. We shall see. So I will see you when I next see you. Have a good rest of your day. Peace.